So let's do another framing job. This is a beautiful Donaldson, Amy Donaldson. And here are my three options. I'm gonna do a little bit of a shine. I love this champagne floating frame. Just elevates it a little bit. Then this is always a beautiful, clean, crisp look on any canvas. Just doing something white and simple. And then if you can't find the color that you're looking for in a frame, but you can do a cap. So you take just a plain float, which we have all different colors, and I put this cap on, and look at that. Now you have the face of, you know, a larger face than really any of the floaters that we have, and that crisp white underneath, and you've got a beautiful hand-made combination.